Welcome to Flip TV News. My name is Victor Ajayi. First, the headlines. ILCS holds maiden induction, inaugurates governing council. Now the news in full. The Institute of Leadership Coaching and Strategy has held its maiden induction with the governing council of the Institute also inaugurated the same day. The details of the event, which took place on September 15, 2024, was made available to newsmen on Tuesday in Abuja. Those inducted are the founders of the Institute, who constitute its governing council and pioneer board members. They are Dr. Olasunkade Azeez, President of the Institute and Chairman of the Governing Council; Dr. Adedayo Odukoya, Vice Chairman; Alhaji Mikael Adegoki, Mumuni, Member, Governing Council; Ifeoma Adeniyi, Member, Governing Council; Dr. Oluwatoyin Sembori, Member, Governing Council; Dr. Adetokunbo Adebimpe Fayokun, Member, Governing Council; and Ajia Salamatu Yusuf, Member, Governing Council. They were all inducted as fellows of the Institute at a well-attended program conducted via Google Meet. Speaking after the induction, Dr. Azeez said, ILCS stands out as a foremost institute of leadership, coaching and strategy due to its global vision, comprehensive mission that prioritizes sustainable development and core values, including a commitment to professionalism, ethical practices, discipline, consistency, transparency, and service. Azeez, who revealed that many candidates have applied to join the Institute, said a physical induction was being planned to take place in Lagos at a later date for successful applicants who have gone through a thorough screening exercise. He urged other leaders and aspiring leaders to join ILCS, adding that the Institute is poised to positively change the narrative about leadership in Nigeria in particular and the world in general. ILCS categories of membership are student members, graduate members, associate members, full members, and fellows. That will be all on our news updates. Join us for more stories on our channels, Flip TV, Flip TV Plus. My name is Victor Ajayi.